Here we are at the 17th. This is a really tough par three. It's about 170 yards, probably playing a 5 or 6 iron. It's an island green, and to negotiate it, you've got to get over the front bunker, so you must never be short. The right-hand pot bunker is really a difficult bunker to be in. So you're trying to come in off the bank on the right and let the ball feed down to the pin.